Sashimi, and he is with Flaming Boss Sushi.
Hello everyone, my name is Tariq Wasimi, and I'm the owner of Flaming Fun Sushi Bar. Yes, I'm an African-American immigrant who owns a Vietnamese and Japanese restaurant. If that isn't the American dream, I don't know what is. It truly shows that when we work hard here, you can accomplish anything. Here we are again, facing another shutdown. Meanwhile, the statistics show that restaurants, gyms, hair salons, and other small businesses are not the source of the increasing cases. But I guess it's easier to shut them down than conglomerates like Costco, Target, Walmart. I have a question. What if the vaccine doesn't come out in January, February, March, or all next year? Are we still gonna be shut down? This not only affects our livelihoods, but it affects our mental health. I'm starting to lose my mind. Every time I hire someone, giving them hope that that person has a job that they can rely on. But due to these regulations, I gotta let him go? I hate that feeling, man. And I have to live with that. But I can't be concerned about myself. Because when I fire that employee, they have a family, they have kids, and they have their mental health. And I feel like because of Sacramento, I'm the cause of their pain. The statistics show that depression's on the rise, suicide's on the rise. The shutdown is the reason for that. Now I know there's many in this building and some in Sacramento that could care less about what I gotta say. But I know the people here care, the people that are listening care. And I can come here to you and plead to you as a minority business owner, as a person who served in the military, but I don't want your sympathy. I don't want anybody's handout. I need the people here to make sure that they call their representatives tomorrow. Make sure that our voices are heard. We put these people in power and we can take that power away from them. We must know that these people that represent San Diego, we must take control away from Sacramento and let San Diego make decisions for San Diego. Because us small businesses, we've been fighting this since March. And we've been working hard and we know what we're doing. Let us operate. Let us go back to our livelihood.
Thank you so much, Tariq. And I've always wanted to say this. More cowbell! Are small business owners here in the crowd? Woo! Gary over here is an attorney. He will represent you for free. Yes. Please seek him out. There is help. We're together on this. And I just want to say it's time to reopen San Diego. It's time to reopen California. And I've also always wanted to say this. Stay classy, San Diego.